Stable shot.
Awesome.
Appreciate you.
Going in then.
Going,
kitty. It's all right now. All right.
Well.
Mm-hmm.
That's good.
Yeah.
We started porch talking and went inside. That's
finally.
Kind of a first.
Yeah. That never happens. It's always the other way around, you know.
Welcome to Porch Talk with Chris and Laura. My name is Chris. That's Laura.
Ow!
Ow! How you doing?
I'm all right. How are you?
I'm doing fine.
Excellent.
Doing fine?
Mm-hmm.
It's the start of the weekend, so...
Yeah.
You know, we're not going to really go over any, you know, anything much other than, you know, just stuff that we got coming up.
Mm-hmm.
And shows going on around town.
Mm-hmm.
Like tonight we have Mayfest.
Right.
It's starting.
Good luck with parking, people. Whoa!
I believe the 29th Street Band.
Mm-hmm.
Steve Magger are playing tonight.
Okay.
And From Parts Unknown are playing at the Beehive Lounge.
Okay.
So, you know, there's some pretty...
Which sounds like fun.
Pretty decent shows going on.
Yeah.
And Chuck Cooley's going to be at the Torchy's Cadillac Country in Squaba.
Nice.
Nice. Okay. Yeah. And then Saturday's a big day.
Mm, yeah.
Saturday's a big day. We've got a lot of shows going on Saturday. Yeah. Got the Grind shirt on, designed by Brian.
Way to go. Hey, band shirt right here.
We're going to be there.
Mm-hmm. We are.
We are going to have an underage guest with us.
Yes.
At that show.
Mm-hmm.
So,
Hunter, you're coming with me, baby.
That's right. We will be unable to attempt to try to get to the two other shows that we were going to go to because they're 21 and over venues.
Yeah. So we got a little man with this, so.
We're definitely going to be stuck where we're at.
But that's
not a bad thing.
No, not at all.
This is going to be.
Because we want to see everybody.
Skytown, Stanley's mm-hmm. of Revenge, the Oklahoma Hombres, supporting for Grind. Yeah. At the Vanguard.
Mm-hmm.
Steve Ray's band's first time
mm-hmm.
playing the Vanguard.
Nice.
Which is unbelievable. Mm-hmm. Our first time seeing Skytown.
That's first right. We've heard him, but it's the first time to see him.
Pretty stoked about it.
Mm-hmm.
So,
mm-hmm.
there you go.
Yeah. It's going to be a great show.
And then we got the Metal Mayhem
uh-huh.
show at the Shrine.
Mm-hmm.
And that's going to be Drek, Severmind, Hat Enough, and someone else.
Okay.
Because that was a show the driver dropped off of.
Right.
Because they lost mm-hmm. their lead singer. And I believe they're still looking for a lead singer as far as I know. I really haven't.
I don't know either.
We've been very extremely busy
mm-hmm.
and haven't been able to post anything.
Yeah.
And kind of recovering from Michael's birthday bash the other night.
Yeah. I'm still slow. Ooh.
But it was a time while I had.
It was so much fun.
Yeah, and thank you for
coming out, everybody.
Shoot, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
And then Chuck's Jacuzzi is going to be at 727 Club on Saturday.
Okay.
And then Subsurface, Vague Vendetta, and Violent Victim are going to be at Bill and Renee's.
Well, guys, we really wanted to come out there. I'm just sorry, but we're going to get you the next time, I promise. And we're getting them all on the porch, not at the same time, but...
Yeah, it's all coming.
It's all coming.
It's all coming together. And we had a special interview cancellation today.
Yeah.
However, we had a previous cancellation rescheduled, so we will have Mr. Steve Murdoch on the porch tomorrow.
Yes.
And then we've got the meeting with the Tulsa Music Showcase
right.
as well.
Mm-hmm.
So that's another thing we kind of wanted to talk about.
Right.
You know, the idea behind this is when WeAreTulsaMusic.com did the articles about and put together the event of the Battle of the Bands
mm-hmm.
with the help of some other, you know, folks at Billy and Renee's over the course of 5 Saturdays
mm-hmm.
in the month of March this year.
Mm-hmm.
The response was very good.
Yeah.
And it showcased a lot of talent that is up and coming.
Yes.
A lot of new bands that really previously haven't got a lot out there.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And now, you know, the event was won by Alder Blood. And, you know, the money's pitched in for the votes for any particular band for that night. We're all given at the end of the, you know, at the end of the thing to, in a big pot to the winning band.
Right.
And, you know, they laid down tracks.
Yeah.
You know, they got, you know, got that into the park as well, which is cool. And that's what, I mean, we do need to continue that. But the overwhelming response when September's coming up, it has five Saturdays in that month.
Yeah, it does.
Roger had put out and linked a bunch of different bands.
Yeah, a lot.
And the major consensus among all of the bands was, we'll open, mm-hmm. we'll close, we'll do whatever you may need us to do.
Right.
But we don't want to necessarily be in the competition.
Exactly.
Right. So instead, what's going to be done is we're going to have a big, big, big Tulsa Music Showcase.
Mm-hmm.
You know, whether it's going to be over the course of two weekends.
Right.
Back-to-back or back-to-back days mm-hmm. on a Friday and a Saturday at a particular venue or another venue or something like that. Yeah. Or 3 days at three different venues.
Who knows?
Accumulating.
We've got a lot to figure out
and mm-hmm. try to figure out, you know, and get it done. But
yeah.
If you're a band that would like to participate mm-hmm. in the Tulsa Music Showcase coming up in September, definitely go to wearetulsamusic.com. Just go to the end or the contact button or whatever. You know, info, and
yeah.
You know, send an email to Roger and Mike, and let them know that you know you'd like to participate. So,
yeah.
You're very good.
Yep.
Yeah. And then Sunday, of course, we have a show at the La Iguana.
Right.
All ages, $7 tickets. Uh-huh. Seventh door. Mm-hmm. 7 o'clock start time. Mm-hmm. I believe. Maybe a little later, but Maywell unfortunately won't make it. But still, mm-hmm. an acoustic trip. Kid Tree version.
Right.
The Normandies mm-hmm. and Black Jelly Bean and the Peeps are going to play.
Mm-hmm.
So.
Be an excellent time. A lot of fun.
It's going to be a good show.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Absolutely. So, we also got some other stuff coming up on the horizon, and we've kind of redone, you know, some things. We haven't got Withers sticker on the base head yet. That's right inside. We've got to get that done.
I'll do that as soon as we're finished.
And we are sponsored by The Drum Shop.
Hi, Roger.
DrumShopTulsa.com.
Mm-hmm. It was so good to see him at Michael's thing.
It was.
It was so good.
It was. Roger came out.
I loved seeing you out, buddy, and watching you play. Yeah. Glorious. He's nothing but a badass now. You know?
Roger's a great drummer.
He really is.
You don't own The Drum Shop and not know what you're doing.
I know. I'm just saying. I loved it.
We're also sponsored by Teed Up Sports and Apparel and Teed Up Printing, Mike Calico and Russell Andrews.
Hi, fellas.
Yeah, man. We've been...
Your shirts are so soft.
They are.
Thank you. Thank you for that.
We had this entire discussion regarding
wear a new one almost every day. Like, I'll put it on for just a little bit, and I'll be like, I gotta change my shirt, even though it's a new one. But I just, because it's so soft. Love it.
Nipple soft. For
yeah.
those of us that have sensitive levels.
All right.
Well, that's how it is.
It is.
Anyway, we changed up the format a little bit as far as, you know, some stuff on the porch, but just a couple of shows to remind you that are up and coming. We have a show June 8th, Our Winter Year, Violent Victim, Lights of Alora, and someone else, I can't remember who, one of the bands dropped off the bill, but they, you know, mm-hmm. they replaced. That show's going on at the Shrine.
Mm-hmm.
And because we are going to be at the Blues Ball.
Right, yeah.
On that night, mm-hmm. unfortunately, I got to play that night.
Mm-hmm.
When a show pop up, we're going to be at the Hunt Club
mm-hmm.
playing a festival, a fundraiser festival kind of
right.
thing. So we're not going to be able to participate. So Porch Talk has two tickets to this concert that we're going to be giving away next week.
Sounds good.
Yeah. Matter of fact, what we'll do is we'll probably get them to the Utopia Jam next Wednesday night
mm-hmm.
because it's going to be Chris Ault's or the Alternator's birthday bash
idea.
As well.
We'll do that.
Two birthday bashes in a week. That's awesome.
Mm-hmm.
At the same place, same yeah. time, same bat channel. The
Goldie.
Yeah. So regardless if we're able to make it or not, Michael will be there. He'll have the tickets and have Goldie do a little registering. Or registration or something like that.
We'll be in trouble if we don't come for Chris's birthday for a minute.
Yeah, I know.
Well,
we're going to do
it. He lets you bang his bongos, too. Seriously.
Yeah, I love it.
I know.
So, And then July 1st, mm-hmm. we got OTEP coming. Mm-hmm. And Machine Mountain, Severn Mine, Edge of Zephyr, and Altar Blood are going to be opening. Mm-hmm. And this show, there are not that many tickets left.
Yeah, they are going like hotcakes. If you want to go, you better buy them.
Yeah, quickly. Get them done. Get a hold of the members of the band, message the band from their band page. Mm-hmm. But yeah, those tickets are going quick. So
they really are.
Yeah, you got to get them done. And then, of course, one of the more quicker ones that we have coming up is the Unsung Alibi CD release party mm-hmm. at Vanguard, which yes. is going to feature Suda, mm-hmm. the Beaten Daylights, and Pawn Shop Heroes. So
it's going to be a good show.
You know, that's a $10 cover, all age event. Mm-hmm. That's going to be May 26th. At the Vanguard, so
yeah. You'll support get on that, as well. Guys. Yeah. Be a lot of punk and fun.
Yep, it'll be good stuff. Mm-hmm. And there's a lot of stuff coming up on the horizon. We've got Rocklahoma around the corner. Now mm-hmm. we're not going to be able to make it to Rocklahoma because we had a show that I had to perform in Tahoe mm-hmm. as well. Mm-hmm. So the Peeps are getting out there, man.
Yeah.
I'm telling you, Black Jelly Bean and the Peeps. This is
join the cult. Be a Peep.
Hashtag join the call. Be a peep.
That's right.
Get it done.
Get it done.
That's all we do is we have the Queen Mother, and then we have our Worshipful Highness, that's Her right. Majesty the Black.
Nobody gets the Black Jelly Bean except through me. Yeah.
That's it.
And I keep the peeps in line, although let me tell you, it's difficult. We can never find Beardo. Where in the world is Beardo?
Never.
Ever.
But it's time to perform or practice. He's here.
That's right. That's and right. It's fun and awesome. I love it when you guys get together. It's just fun.
We have a good time together.
You do. Yeah. I do.
We have a surprisingly good time. It's a good repose.
It is.
From, you mm-hmm. know, from the things that we have going on. Mm-hmm. It seems that Mr. Henselman is going to have something more to add to his plate soon. Congratulations.
I know, right? I am really excited.
Congratulations
about
to all four of you.
Yes.
This is something we'll announce later on when
yes.
we can. We just have inside knowledge to something. Yes. To something that we're very excited about.
Oh my gosh. So excited. Can't wait.
Very excited.
Yeah. All right, we're getting ready to get interrupted. You got anything else?
Really? Okay.
The animals are going to start coming out.
I know. It's been horrible.
Awful. I'm tired of picking up animal poop all over the house. I'm tired of it. I don't want to do it anymore, people. All right.
Please be safe this weekend.
Please be safe.
Yeah.
Yeah, be careful.
Absolutely. Be careful, be safe.
Have a great time. Get out to the shows. Get it done.